little human has escaped.
I finally found the generator. It's on the factory's gift shop, but be careful with a big, scary robot on your way here.
Jay, have you seen that robot? It's scarier than Maddie, the...
escaped.
trouble you. I've got a bad feeling about that robot. Bring me some kind of disguise, sis.
I need a charged motorized tool to help me lift the shutter quickly.
Are surely looking for me. Liz and Charlie were on the news and everything. Even if we don't get out of here on our own, they'll still find us somehow.
Okay, I'm going back to the shop. robot? It's scarier than Maddie, the kitchen robot.
Yeah, I thought I got rid of it. I got him to fall through a hole and smash into the down...
Ah, thanks! Oh, these mini-rods are obnoxious, but they've done a good job rebuilding Boris.
Don't tell me that you're going to get some ideas and build a huge robot with laser eyes that destroys the walls and flies us home and on the way gives us ice cream from a secret pump that only he knows where it is.
No...
I think we're near a river. It's not the one in Spokane, maybe further north? I hope we're not too far from home.
And now!
Hey, you ugly broken robot! Your face looks like a rusty frying pan and makes you want to cry! You're too weak to be a security guard. Even a kid like me can beat you. Boris, ugly?
Attack. Strike.